mental hospitals. One place torture is considered for your own good. If their experiments ever succeed in restoring a person's sanity, they better hope it was at the expense of the person's memory.
Ready? Relax, we're out of the graveyard.
And into Crazy Town? A big improvement. People who see things nobody else can see end up living here.
Not that crazy. Come on.
Okay. I'll help you get inside, but...
But what? Look, if we're gonna ask this girl Iris about this contract, the asking needs to be done by a living person, right?
Just remember who opens the door for you, tough guy.
Yeah, yeah. All right, kid. You're up. And just find a way to get Iris's room number.
Hi. I need your help. I'm looking for a friend.
Visiting hours are over.
Right. But she was with the cops.
Then go talk to the cops.
See, I did, and they said that she was a danger to herself, and...
I can't help you.
All right. We just need to stall her, okay? We have to figure out what her weaknesses are. Maybe these things on her desk will help us.
He's most likely a man.
Find it quick, Joy. She's scheduled for electroshock.
All right, kid. Coast is clear.
Thank you.
Iris is due for shock therapy in 15 minutes.
Like, fry your brain shock therapy? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right. Let's get...
Another camera. Get on it.
The thing to understand about Mrs. Gwynn is that her father was to be on TV during sporting events. Any kind of anger, but particularly male anger. So otherwise, the dealing with patients can be frustrating. They are on medication, and they're less responsive. Look around you.
You're up again, kid. I need to possess you to get past this crap.
Nope. Ugh, I hate that.
Or you can just go on. Totally alone in here.
Ugh, fine.
You know what these hands are?
Lost souls, I guess. Just seems like the opposite of moving on. Or at least the opposite of moving on you're trying to do.